you got a device ban or account ban on your Snapchat account. Now, if you want to know how to solve your device ban or account problem, and if you want to know how to unban an account on your Snapchat account, you need to watch this entire video to learn an easy to solve your problem. You don't need to use a VPN or change your device for these processes now to unban your account. So let's get started. Open your browser, type Snapchat support, tap here, scroll down, tap contact us. Now select I can't access my account. Scroll down. Choose I think my account has been compromised. Now scroll down. Before I tell you further, please follow all the steps I show carefully. If you make a mistake, you will not be able to unban your account. Here, first you need to enter the username of your Snapchat account. Now enter your current email address. Now leave your phone number. Here you need to explain your reason and tell them that your account has got banned. Now mostly your account can get banned when you violate the community rules. Now if you think that you violate the rules, then tell them that you're sorry for that. If you don't know what to type, pause the video, copy my text and paste it here. Now here I said, Snapchat. After 24 hours, your problem will be solved and you'll have your ban account back. Now, if you still have any questions about the matter, be sure to let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.